Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining again today. We've got another tech review for you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, today is going to be another lighting review. I've been sent the Rosetta Star Projector 4-in-1 Star Projector White Noise Music Player and Nightlight. So without further ado, let's get down to the unboxing. Instructions and user manual on top. I guess this is just like a music padding. I love the look of the, like the look of it is super cool. Remote. Control. And looks like a bass down here. So this does not come with a power block, meaning that they assume you are just going to be using it with like a PC or perhaps providing your own charging block, but it is a USB to USB-C connection. Unit itself has a single power button, mode button, and then I'm assuming a button that changes, well, I'm actually not sure what it does. Maybe the brightness? It's a light bulb, so we're gonna perhaps go with brightness. The remote control takes two AAA batteries. All right, let's plug it into the USB. Let's plug this into the USB drive. Ooh, that is definitely pretty cool. Oh my gosh, this thing has quite a number of buttons and functions. It's okay, there we go. So we can change it from green to red to blue to white. We can turn off. On, we can turn on the stars or off the stars. Oh my goodness, it's even got a party mode that detects your voice. Look at that. It does an audible power off when you turn it off. Bluetooth mode, which means we can hook up a device, an audio device, and have it do all kinds of crazy stuff to the music. But for now, let's just put it on blue with the stars on. There we go. All right. Now the speaker is right here. Let's play some music. I'm gonna hear the quality of the speaker with my own music.
State of the art.
Wow, this thing is actually, like, I'm genuinely shocked. This is as high as the volume goes, and I am genuinely shocked that it is this loud. Now, admittedly, the speaker is a little bit rattly at top volume, so if you are going to purchase this, I recommend that you not listen to music at top volume, because it will blow the speaker eventually and faster. I don't think this was made to be listened to at top volume, but just two notches down, this sounds absolutely fantastic for a single speaker unit. So let's go ahead and pause the music. That is really, really cool. Absolutely amazing. So one of the other things that I wanted to point out is that you can also shift through the colors, so it can do the colors like this and have it do the red, then fade out, then the green, then it fades out, then it does the blue, then it does the white, or you can shift just from color
or have one single color by itself.
So one of the first things that I'd love to note about this is that it has pretty much any position on the base that you want it to, because it's shaped like an egg. I'm not going to mention any other companies by name, but I have multiple skylights that pretty much only have one position, like one or two positions. They can either be looking straight up or they can be looking like at an angle, and that's it. So I absolutely love that you can pretty much set this, you know, Rosetta 4-in-1 star projector like however you want. So another thing to take note of that I absolutely love is the Kintsugi style, like, broken artwork look that it's got, where the light kind of shines through, you know, the translucent spots. I just think that that looks super cool.
So let's take a look and see what it looks like up on the ceiling.
Ooh, so the stars stay green, but you can change the, you know, the waves, the nebula color. Ooh, I like that. Ooh, red. The red is, that is definitely pretty cool. I like that. Let's see what party mode looks like again. Ready? Party mode! Oh my god, that's gonna give me a seizure.
So right now it's in Bluetooth mode, but I don't have a device hooked up, so let's check out the, like, white noise music mode.
Alright, so we got some crickets. Some, like, massage parlor music. Sounds like a stream or a brook. Or maybe just a rainstorm? That is definitely a cat purring. Oh, the volume wasn't even all the way up. Check that out. Okay, that sounds much more like a rainstorm. We got some wind chimes. No idea what this is. Maybe a swamp or a marsh? A forest on an early morning? Lots of birds? Some fields with some insects? Some more relaxing massage parlor music with water running, sounds like. I think I'm just trying to guess at this point what all of this is. More relaxing massage parlor music. Absolutely, utterly no idea, but something involving water. Ooh, that is relaxing. Some gongs. Okay, that's definitely a thunderstorm this time. Like, no question. Forest noises with dogs barking. Not sure how that's relaxing, but okay. And back to, I believe this was the first one at the beginning. Maybe not, because I haven't heard this one yet, and this is like a rain pitter-patter on a metal porch roof. That's a train, without question. And that's a cow. I don't know why they have a cow on there. I can't imagine that listening to a cow would possibly be relaxing. And then some crickets. Back to the beginning again. Okay, so there we go. There's the music and white noise mode. So another pretty cool function that I'm just discovering is that you can have it shift from one color to the next, so it'll do red. And and then it'll do green, and then it'll do blue followed by white. Or you can simply have it choose a color, yellow, purple, kind of pinkish rose, an icy blue.
So another fun thing is that you can take the egg-shaped top, and when you place it on top of the lamp, it turns into a nightlight. The Rosetta Galaxy Star Projector is available on Amazon for $49.99. As usual, I'm going to go ahead and throw a link to this product down in the description of the video. If you enjoyed this video, please let me know I am doing a good job by giving it a thumbs up and commenting. And if you wish to support me further as a creator, please subscribe and tap that bell to all notifications so that you never miss any future content from my channel. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.